Kids, do you all know which holiday is coming in this week? There's going to be one day this week where nobody comes to college to school. I will also not come to school. He will also not come to school. She will also not come to school. Tai will also not come to school. Do you know why there's a holiday? Is it Holi? No. Is it Diwali? With lots and lots of lights? No. Oh, Christmas with that big tree and lots of gifts? No. Then what holiday is coming? Oh. So this holiday is called Independence Day. On this day, we all celebrate our country. You know what our country's name is? Correct, India. We all stay in India. And you know what, children? There is something called the Indian flag. Do you all know what it looks like? Let's see. This is the Indian flag. This Indian flag has four colors in it. You see, there's an orange stripe, then there's a white stripe, and then there's a green stripe. But inside the white stripe, there's this blue circle. Can you all see it? This blue circle is called the Ashok Chakra. We all salute the Ashok Chakra and we all say we are proud to be an Indian. Now, when you finish school for the day, you know you all sing Janaganamana. So the Janaganamana song is actually made for our Indian flag. This flag is my flag. This flag is your flag. This flag is our flag. It's called the Indian flag. And every time you see it, you must salute it. And you must think, I'm a proud Indian. So this holiday is actually about our flag. Everybody wakes up early in the morning and gets dressed, has a bath, and we all go and we hoist our flag and goes high up in the sky, and we all look at it with happiness and everybody salutes it. Will you all do it on Thursday? Very good.